So, hello, Team Kings. Another story. Bloggers, you'll never leave this lead this alone. So, this is MG, OMG Voice, wrote on October 31st, 2020. Shakilla says that she's traumatized after spending 3 nights in a bedsitter. Boss baby Shakilla has fired back at Gengetone group Shady Empire that featured her in a new release Tembo after exposing her for her shady dealings. The artist shared the last photos of the socialite preparing a simple dish in a crowded bedsitter where she allegedly spent 3 nights. Topping it up with a video of the babe throwing words at them in the middle of the night after preventing her from leaving the premises of unpaid debts. Well, now, in an ugly comeback, the babe says that they're sleeping in a cramped bedsitter left her traumatized. In the video that is captured by a local publication, she runs out the punishment she was given by the music group, banking on the fact that she had her own house. Now, here is a post that was posted on Instagram, a video she recorded and with the photo of the bedsitter alongside. So let me play you the video.
Was fucking subjected to torture, trauma here everywhere, trauma. I'm so traumatized, honestly. I slept in a fucking bedsitter that I have my own house, but it's okay.
So that's a video. It was posted by Nairobi Gossip Club. It was posted on 30th October 2020 at 1 p.m. So, I was fucking subjected to torture and trauma. I'm so traumatized, honestly. I slept in a fucking bedsitter. Yet I have my own house, but it's okay. She ran there. Her post has, however, attracted mixed reaction from netizens, who some questioning why she spent 3 nights in a bedsitter that left her traumatized if she had her own house. Well, what do we say?